Our Verify team is here to cut through some of the misinformation that's swirling around about COVID-19. We take your questions to vetted experts to get the truth. A viewer sent us this email asking if she should be disinfecting things like packaged food or letters. So we're verifying. Is there a high risk of catching coronavirus from your groceries or your mail? Our sources are two microbiology experts, one from the George Washington University and the other from the Mayo Clinic.
All the surfaces at this point we should consider as infected.
Dr. Sanjay Majerwar runs GW's Department of Microbiology, Immunology, and Tropical Medicine. He says compared to something like a public doorknob, groceries are at a pretty low risk.
Most likely, it was handled just once or twice by the person, and these days, the person probably is wearing the gloves. So the level of the viruses to an infectious state would be a lot less.
Our expert from the Mayo Clinic agrees, saying, well, it's not impossible to catch the virus this way. It's, quote, extraordinarily unlikely. Okay, what about the mail? The World Health Organization put out this post saying the risk of catching the virus from a package that's been moved, traveled, and exposed to different conditions and temperatures is low. So we can verify, no, there is a low risk of catching the virus through your mail or your groceries. Do you have something that you want verified? Send us your questions to verify at WSA9.com.